Hey, I'm Ricky, and today I'm going to show you V0. V0 helps engineers move from idea to working prototype fast. You can describe what you want, and V0 will build it for you. Get clean, editable Next.js code that you can integrate with your stack, including databases, AI integrations, and API routes. You can use it for kicking off a new project and creating fast, clean UX prototypes as you continue to build. No boilerplate and no setup, just functional code you can review and extend. Let's see it in action. Let's say your team is working on an order summary feature for your customers. You need a small web app that calls an internal API for order history. Then it uses an LLM to summarize key insights for a user. Let's prompt. Build a Next.js app with an input for a customer ID that fetches order history from an internal API and summarizes it using an LLM. You give V0 the prompt and it generates the UI, API routes, and React logic to tie it all together. From here, you can add environment variables, which allow you to safely and securely store things such as API keys. And if you need to persist data, you can connect to databases like Postgres, Redis, or Neon, all with a single click. What's more is that calls to the LLM run through Vercel's AI gateway, which is enabled by default. You can swap providers, set rate limits, or add caching, all without any custom code. And in case you're wondering, here's the code. Fully functional, readable, and editable. You can share interactions and components with designers for review, or even send it to users to try before production work begins. When you're ready to integrate with your existing codebase, link a Git repository and open a PR from there. What's super cool is that everything you've seen is also available through the V0 API. You can build your own app generator or internal tools that empower others inside or outside your company to create apps using your components and infrastructure. With V0, I can ship faster and have a greater impact on customers. It's that simple. Try yourself today at v0.app.